the extract copy that I've been using, and as you can see, I've actually tried some fooling around in terms of the finish, and this is how it is, the rosewood fretboard, and here's the company name GBNA. This is a very cheap strat, and if you can look at the action, it's quite low. I did a setup, and I've replaced these three pots and also the wiring inside. I just wanted to try it with my amp and see how, what do you think it sounds like. I definitely feel that it sounds close to a strat. Right, so this is the clean setting. The volume on the amp is at 2 and also the gain is at 2, so I just have and that was with the neck pickup. Thank you.